Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on multi-factor authentication for your LA Community College District email. The first step is to log into your email at mymail.lacccd.edu, and on this page on the right hand side you're going to enter your user ID, which is usually your student ID, and your password. Next you'll click on sign in. So once you're logged into your email, you can open up a new tab by clicking the little plus in the upper left corner and enter the following URL: https://aka.ms/mfa-setup. And I will include a link in the description of this video. So at this point, you might get a message like this saying more information is required. Just go ahead and click the next button. And here you can fill out this security verification. You can choose whether you want to use the phone or the mobile app. For this demo, we'll use the phone. And you can enter in the country here in this box, followed by your phone number in the box to the right. And for method, just check send me a code by text message. Then click next. Once you've received the text message, you will enter it in this little box here. After entering that verification code, just click on the verify button. And it just gave me the verification successful message. So now my multi-factor authentication is set up. At this point, I just click done, and that's it. Thanks for watching.